We should play this one at the end, but we're going to open up with it. This is by Dave Eshelman. It's called We're Out of Here. Love when I get laughs at my corny jokes.
Thank you.
So that was Logan William on the tenor saxophone. Logan Williams! Wave to your drum fans! And Josh Pollock on the trumpet. It's time, ladies and gentlemen, bringing out the man once again. From his new CD, Moondoggy, the title track, this is Mick Gillette and Moondoggy. Yeah, we're gonna change up the program a little bit. Same tunes, just a different order. So next tune is gonna be Squib Cakes, one of Oaktown's best. Yeah.
You never heard, saw their open winners on TV without hearing from this song. This is their famous song. Squib Cakes, I see this. 80,000 people times sticking a 15-year-old. Squib Cakes! When it comes that time, the band's doing it. Join on in, man. It's be a part of the 70s. There's a dude here, his hair, the 70s are actually trying to get their hair back.
What?
So, you know, I didn't ask the solos from Moondoggy. That was Jordan Tom on trombone and Moondoggy. Alex Ulloa on the vibraphone. We also had Logan Williams on tenor saxophone. And Scott Bell on trumpet. And of course, Mick Gillette on the brass instruments up here. And then on Squid Cakes, Andrew Loudon was soloing on the guitar. Stanley Cheshniak on bass trombone. Dina Chang on piano. Change it up a little bit more in the program. We're going to play the Tower Power Medley next. Thank you.
is scarier now. I'm gonna sing.
At least that's what we call it. I was, this is a song with some dark humor in it. So bear with me, and if you listen carefully, you'll understand and go away chuckling. There's no small children in here either. Rats. Okay. This is called I Am the Monster from Under Your Bed. You know, when I was a little boy, that's how they made sure I didn't sneak out on my bed at night. They said, you put one foot on the floor, and you're gone. There's a monster under your bed. It didn't last for long, but for a while, that was, you know, I wish I could float, because I gotta go to bed. Gotta wait till 6 in the morning when the sun goes. Anyway, this is I Am the Monster from Under Your Bed. And it's R&B, and it's funk, and it's on the new Moondoggy album. I hope you guys enjoy it. It's the bravest thing I've ever done. God, I'm glad that's over.
Before we finish up, we gotta thank some people. First, we have to thank the Gate Parents group. We do have Mr. McHugh here, I think, tonight, representing the Gate Parents group, helping us sponsor this concert. Thank you so much for doing that. Thank you all the parents involved in the Gate organization. The Yamaha Corporation, also sponsoring tonight's concert. Mick is a Yamaha artist. Thank you, Yamaha. Also, we have to thank Tyler Mark, who's our stage technician and theater manager. He really is just an amazing guy, and he is so helpful to the music department and the theater department. Tyler, thanks so much. Stan Cheshniak is recording tonight's performance. He's been recording all of our music department performances this year, and I really appreciate you volunteering your time and coming out here. You've made some outstanding recordings. We're looking forward to sharing it with all of you later on. And finally, a last thank you goes to our Aragon Music Boosters, who have just been tremendously supportive all year long in everything that we do. It's a huge department, and we have incredible support from our wonderful volunteer parents, Derek Lamb, and all of the Music Boosters. Thank you so much. And then a lot of the students were pre-selling tickets for tonight's concert, and Mick, in addition to graciously donating some money back from the CD sales to our music department, has also agreed that the top seller of pre-sale tickets is going to be offered a free lesson with the one and only Mr. Mick Gillette. Yeah. So, they've all been working really hard, and drum roll, I think we need it. The winner, top seller of a free lesson with Mick Gillette is, get to crescendo, Logan Williams! All right, Mick, take it over. This is It Had Better Be Tonight, our last tune.
Found them all and brought them to the studio, and we recorded. Matter of fact, one of them might even be here tonight.